first career start facing Nashville, has missed the past six due to a body ailment, injured in Philadelphia in the second period. Gave up one on 15 as the Wings lost that game 1-0. Came right in front of the goal. There's glass through his legs. Another whack at it. Lyon able to find it and smother it in the blue.
And you can see what he felt on that. And then a pinball play around the front of the net.
And there you see whom the Red Wings have out. They get to the puck and it's knocked ahead. Pomper on it along with Pomper, heads to the goal. There it is. Form right in.
Oh,
and stopped by Saros before it could get across the line as Pomper set up top. Larkin steals. Up with Rasmussen. Larkin in on goal. He scores! A shorthanded goal! Chiarot was going rink wide. Covering pass in for Nyquist, too far.
You get a piece of him, I think.
Nyquist taken to the boards by Chiarot. Loose in front, they score.
Oh, boy.
Good hustle in there and finished by Forsberg. Can't give that guy an opportunity. Buries his team leading 17th.
Question is, where did Forsberg come from?
Kane's got it. First power play of the night for the Red Wings. Here's Gostisbehere. Takes a shot, save made. Comper in front, they jam away at it to break it across, wide open.
Oh,
what a save on Kane! Saros, what a stop!
Explode after that. I'm thinking it's 2-1. Oh my goodness. What the heck? I gotta see another angle of this. Did he just blow it right into his trapper?
No, well, I think the trapper blew right into the puck.
Oh, I'll tell you what happened. That's a great save. It got off the toe of the stick on Kane, as opposed to the
middle.
It's frozen.
Well, back to the line for Walman. They had it again regardless. Sider gets hit by Parsonen. All alone Rasmussen to Walman. Scores! Jake Walman!
Blocker side. About 11 or 12 seconds. And how many times have we seen the Red Wings give up a goal in the last seconds of a period? And isn't it interesting? Sider creates havoc down low. What a play by Michael Rasmussen. And wouldn't you know that Walman beats Saros on his blocker side. Keep it away from the trapper, boys.
And also interesting that Kopp got waved out. Well, there's going to be some amends to be made for the loss to the San Jose Sharks here that started this little spell.
Exactly, yeah.
So
exactly,
that will be worth staying up for.
Yeah, you got that right.
Kane is away with the brink and a Comper. Kane to Comper. Look back for Gostisbehere, but Nyquist got him away and he's away. Nyquist, he's in all alone, in on goal, and he scores.
Good.
Shorty both ways tonight. And the game's all tied.
Comfort goes back, tries to get it to Gostisbehere, and Gus Nyquist just basically sniffed it out and read it. He read his body language, and he had good energy and a burst of speed and a nice finish.
Goal and an assist for Nyquist. Cleared away by Lucas Raymond. Novak. Mata reversed it. Walman couldn't find it, and they score!
Boy.
Forsberg again. Off a turnover by Detroit on a reverse play.
See, Mata's looking over his shoulder. And Walman's going the other way. He thinks that Mata's going to the goalie's left. And boy, Forsberg is just Joni on the spot. He's like a hound dog and a piece of meat, boy. He's not going to miss those. He's right there. Just puts himself there.
Fabro for Nashville. Off Kane. Kept it alive. Look at that quick stick by Kane. Kane with a shot and a save by Saros.
Comfort's got a burr under his saddle today right now. From earlier in the shift. Who's going after? Who is that on the far side? Is that the cricket?
bring it, Yoshi.
And they're going to fight. Do you believe this? Oh, look at this. Oh, my goodness. What the heck got that going? Did it all start around the net? Where's Yoshi?
Yoshi had him in a...
upper right-hand corner over here. Yeah, he's giving him the how do you do and rips the helmet off him. Watch, Yoshi drops his gloves first, actually, I think. And Alex DeBrinket threw a whole bunch of rights and down goes.
The Red Wings down a man to start the third period.
Critical time, Ken, right now. You got a minute and eight here, and they have got to kill this off.
And 18 goals. Pass goes on. Kopfer is in. Kopfer to break it. Scores! Pray, pray! The Cats tied it up!
What a beautiful play by Kopfer. And for the first time tonight, really, no chance for Saros.
Just onside.
Yeah, and he had to work hard to do that. Look at that. That's the job there. That defense was supposed to take that pass away.
Cross off the DeBrinket stick. In for Kane. Back for DeBrinket. Kane took a bump. Finds Walman. He scores!
Kane got knocked down. One of the few times. What a shot by Walman. It's over the trapper and right next to his left ear. We get a good angle of this right here. Oh, yeah, yeah. Long side, not short side. Right next to his left ear. And the trapper couldn't get back to your shoulder.
Picked up by Tomasino. Back to the line for Shen. Tipped in front of the goal. And they score. They tie it up 4-4. Nyquist jamming at it.
Boy, oh boy, he has been everywhere. This puck hits somebody the way through. And the goaltender's looking for the original shot. It doesn't get to him in time. And Forsberg is there. And the rebound goes right back to Nyquist. He's going to make a mistake on that one. Actually, Forsberg pulled it right off the pad.
The break and firing one. That just went high with 5 seconds to go in the period. Kane back of the net. Looked in front. Taken away by O'Reilly. And we're going to overtime.
Wow.
He's got a lot against everybody.
Well, Nyquist likes to play in 3-1-3, doesn't he?
DeBrinket.
Oh, got a screen going too.
Walman with two goals tonight. Leaves for DeBrinket. Gives to Raymond.
Shoot it, Lucas.
He does. He scores! Lucas Raymond, Red Wings win 5-4.
How do you like that? So the tie work, does he? And a boy. Shoot it, Lucas.
Everybody loves Raymond, his first in 8 games.
He could have shot it one play before this, and he used a defenseman. It looked like, and I don't know if it was Yossi or not, might have been right between his legs, and it just throws the goaltender enough time for that puck to find the back of the net, and he gets his second in 11 or 12 games, and he was due for something like that to happen. Oh boy, oh boy. And he gives me a tap on the way by.
Lucas Raymond, second overtime winner, and he's got a shootout deciding goal too. As the Red Wings win it 5-4 in a big night for DeBrinket. As